Avery Ranch Road has reopened after a motorcycle crash near Palmer Lane. The driver hit a tree and has life-threatening injuries. He was taken to Round Rock Medical Center.